It's Manda. Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to be stuffing my cash envelopes for the paycheck of April 15th. Yeah? And from last week, a little bit from last week, because I didn't stuff those envelopes because I didn't go to the bank. It was a really crazy weekend, so I didn't get a chance to do it, so I just used credit card and you know, it's fine now. But yeah. Stuffing my cash envelopes. So I have, put that to the side. I have my real cash envelopes here. And I also have my sinking funds, which generally use fake money, I guess placeholder slips, if you want, that's what you want to call them. But essentially it's play money. But I have $343 here to stuff, so let's get started. I'm going to do this backwards because that's the way I like to do it. I know some people like to do things a little bit differently. So we have 100 there with prop money, so 20, 40, 60, 80, or 100. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, so that's 300, 20, 10, 20, 30, 40, and $3. So we're going to just go ahead and set this up here. I don't have anything fancy. I don't have a fancy cash holder. I don't particularly need it because I don't stuff large amounts of cash. And I don't keep large amounts of cash on hand. So we have grocery money, nothing in there. Let's see, we got eating out, nothing in there. We got spending, and we got pet, and we got home. So let's see, since we're not putting anything into pet, let's just count it and see where we're at. It should be $100. The dog is at the groomer right now, so I'm probably gonna be spending this in an hour or two. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 70, 80, 90, 100. So $100 there still. So we are good with pet. We can stick that to the side. Next is going to be home, although I'm not stuffing anything in it. But we have 20, 40, one left. I do save the ones, so that's going to go into the pile. At the end of the week, I take them out and I use them to do challenges if I have money there. So it's $40 left there. Spending, we have 20, 40, 50, $55 left in spending. This one will be getting $50. So let's go ahead and put the $50 in there. So 20, 40, 50. So that should give us $105. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 105. So we are good with that. Now this money is spending, some of this money does get rolled over into different sinking funds at the end of the month. So like personal spending would get rolled over into my like personal sinking fund at the end of the month. So food, we're gonna do is $100. So 20, 40, 60, 80, $100 there. I'm gonna split this into 40 and 60. So groceries will be $60. And eating out will be 40. And also, I ended up getting a bonus that I did not bonus in my paycheck this week. So I have an extra $30 to go towards challenges that I did not have when I did my budget. I didn't know about it. It just sort of showed up. So yeah, that extra $30 is just going to go into challenges. So next we are going to go ahead and do the, let's flip some things around here. We're going to go ahead and do the prop money and then we'll do the challenges because the challenges have real money. So prop money, Otto is getting $50. So let's pop out my little tracker auto fund here. And so we should now be so 100, 200, 300, 350, 400, 420, 440. So we are at 440. My deductible on my car insurance is $500, so I try to keep it about $500, but I also, I like to keep my auto fund at least $500 because of that, but I'm also trying to get it up to $1,000 for just repairs and whatnot. I used some of that money for some repairs that I needed to do. And maintenance, just basic maintenance for your vehicle and, you know, tags and things like that. So next up is a medical. Medical is also going to get $50. Plus 50. So that should get us to 90. So 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. It's actually 92.45, but I don't do change because, you know, I'm not gonna do change using placeholder money, you know? But yeah, that's the medical fund. And the next is the gifts fund, which is currently at zero. plus 20. Actually, it's 25, but I don't have fives because the 25 is in the actual bank since this is, I am using cash slips for this. So that is going to go in here. So that is all of the cash slips. So, and sinking funds. So on to challenges. I do just keep the challenge money in here in its own envelope, but we have some envelopes, quote unquote, to stuff. So since I have some dollars, let's go ahead. I have $4, so I can do, let's do one. And three. So that's gonna go in my $100 envelope challenge envelope here. I don't stuff like individual envelopes. That just seems like a waste to me, but you know, that's how it goes. I think I want to try to do some higher numbers. So let's do 50. So 20, 40, 50. We're going to go ahead and do that one. And then we're going to do 20. Since I already have the 10 filled out, I could also do 15 and 5, but we'll just do the 20. So all of this is going to go in this happy little envelope. I'm excited. When this particular one starts to bulk up, I will switch it out for slips and put the money in my bank account. Because it's supposed to get how much money? Like $5,000. So yeah, we're just gonna move on from that, right? So that is pretty much that for this cash stuffing. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys.